Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open. Let's go.
Follow me. You got it. Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Please, no. Thank God, it's not her. But where is she? Come on, where are you? She's not here either.
Who are we looking for? I'm kinda tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
We're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
There's no use going back, Leon. Let's go.
Gotta do this again. Activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Thank you. I
Watch yourself. They could overwhelm us if we're not careful. Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably didn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need.
Back at that lab. That tape.
Fred did it? What's the story on her anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. That's only fair, I guess.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Caving in!
Leon, help!
Leon! Finnegan, come in! God damn it!
Debra, just hold on, we're almost there. Debra, stay with me, all right? No, Debra! No! No! No, this can't be happening. You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels. So sorry, Debra. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her.
Stop. Don't shoot, please.
Okay. too. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself. Sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be.
Yeah.
for tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. Simmons breached the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right,
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all.
Can I hear my name?
Simmons.